MovieWeb.com.
So this looks a lot like my mother, and I'm horrified at the sight of it. Is the movie going to be as scary as this poster? So how hard is it to act against a cell phone? Are you doing a lot of that in this film?
No. Most of my scenes are with Ed Burns, who makes me laugh so much. That's goodness. I loved him. And then I have scenes with a couple other actors, but mostly it's Ed and myself. Lots of thinking.
Now, in the film, does your eyeballs turn into mouths? Or is that...
No, that's just...
creative design.
Yeah, creative design. Yeah.
Okay, so I gotta ask the culinary question. What was the food like on set?
What is this channel?
MovieWeb.
Oh.
We're interested in food.
Oh, okay. No, it's awesome. Oh, I gotcha. it was okay.
It was okay.
But there was a really wonderful store where I'd make my get some lunch from and make my own food. But it was good. Yeah, that was good.
Oh, wait.
I just forgot. It was genius.
Now, being one of the most beautiful ladies in entertainment, how hard is it to go down on the con floor with all these so-called nerds? Do they just gravitate towards you if you get out and get away from this?
I haven't gone onto the floor yet.
Is that scary for you?
No, it is. Sometimes that stuff is scary. Actually, what was scary is going out and walking out to the press panel. Because I have yet to walk out sort of to a big thing, that big. So, with practice, I've been really fine. But I haven't walked out onto the floor with all the costumes. And I kind of want to, because everyone keeps talking about
Okay, so are you still DJing?
No.
Why not?
Because I have a 4-year-old. No.
You have a 4-year-old?
Yeah, 4-year-old son. There's no emotional issue attached to why I don't DJ anymore. I just didn't have time, and DJing is like a nightlife thing, so I didn't want to go out anymore. I started studying music to play myself.
Now, 4-year-old kid, did you bring him to this center?
I didn't actually. He's with his dad on Thursdays and Fridays, and so I didn't bring him. But when I saw how casual it was, I wished I had.
Okay, now you said you haven't seen the original Remus Call. Have you seen any of Mickey's other films?
No.
You haven't seen H.E. the Killer? Horrible.
He's good, huh?
Yeah, it's dirty.
I only saw the original ring.
Grown men coming out of women's crotches.
No, I don't know about that. Horror films are a huge horror film fan. It really gets to me to the point where I'm kind of, disturbed. I can't function.
Did you see Roger Avery walking around?
Is he here?
Yeah, he's here for, what's that movie he's here for? Wild.
Beowulf.
I say Beowulf.
Oh, I absolutely want to see him. Where is he?
Where is he? He's been around everywhere. We saw him this morning downstairs. So, because I'm a big fan of that. Rules of Attraction. That's too bad that you missed him.
I'm gonna get on that. I'm gonna go try to find him now. You said that.
Okay. I'll take that as my cue to get away.
No, it's fine.
All right, thank you.